everybody, and this is Daisy, the Extreme Fairy Gamer, and welcome to the latest Dragon Quest game. Oh, wanted to play this yesterday since I just downloaded it yesterday, but the service wasn't on yet, so hopefully it works today. Yes. Don't need to read them, even though that's probably stupid. Yes. Okay. Oh, lordy. Tutorial. This is the altered altar, a nexus of countless worlds and times, where the bonds of heroes intertwine. You, whose destiny it is to unite these bonds, now speak your name. Simple as that, my name is Daisy. Daisy. It's a name of great promise. Listen well, Daisy. You will soon embark on a journey that leads you through the memories of heroes. You will forge bonds with them by experiencing their battles. It is a special power that only you, the Luminary Leader, possesses. The Luminary. Yes, you are the Luminary Leader, the one born to save this world. You see, the world is facing ruin at the hands of those who would sever the bonds between people. I'm sure this must all seem quite daunting. But fear not, I'll teach you everything that you need to know. Now it's time for you to embark on your first journey and tread the path of the hero Dio. I think that's how you pronounce it.
には順序があるのですよ。大地を切り、海を切り、空を切る。そして全てを切るのがアバンストラッシュなのです。大君、君の成長は目覚ましい。明日は特別な修行に挑戦してもらいます。半端じゃないですよ。下手をすると死にます。
Alright, so, didn't want to interrupt their Japanese talking.
Shima no minasan ga shugyou ni kyouryoku shite kuremasu yo.
Okay.
それで特別な修行ってどんなことをするんですか？
簡単です。私と戦うのです。私はある魔法で君を攻撃します。君も全力でかかってきてください。今から私の皮膚は鉄よりも硬くなってしまいますからね。
大事だ。
Simple yet fun. Great, a Dark Lord or something?
やはり復活していたか。魔王ハドラー。
How did I guess it?
魔王
Dark Lord?
久しいな、勇者アバン。かつて貴様はこの俺の野望を打ち砕き。
If he took your life, how are you still alive?Goody, there's a Dark King too.I got a bad feeling you're not going to be able to take care of him.
大 これを授けます。
あ、アバンの印、それって卒業の証。まさか先生死ぬ気じゃ。
先生、俺も戦う。
アストロ、安全です。そこで私の最後の戦いを見守っていてください。
Our strategies are right.
皆殺しにしてや
る。 The Dark Commander. Special gauge will charge up over turn.Come on, go, go, go! Ah, we were so close. Dang, that's very powerful. Well, that probably kills the person too.
Sensei は命をかけて俺たちを守ってくれたんだ。
先生。
血をかけたメガンテでもこの俺にとどめをさせなかった。貴様らアバンの弟子どもこの場で根絶やしにしておかなくてはな。
大丈夫じゃ、まだアバン殿がかけてくれたアストロンの効果が残っておる。
俺のメラは地獄の炎、相手を焼き尽くすまでは決して消えん。こいつを放っておけば貴様らはアストロンが溶けた瞬間に黒焦げだ。
ああ、やめろ、やめてくれ。
そう嫌がることもあるまい。死ねばあの世へ行けるんだ。大好きな先生が一足先に待ってるぞ。
そうだ、先生は
Come on, you gotta fight back. Oh, it can be. He's a luminary. Sure about that? That boo-hoo and his screams of anguish don't seem the right sense together. The next day. Most likely. Somebody is sad.
ここからならロス王国が一番近い。北へ向かってまっすぐじゃ。無理をするでないぞ、ダイオ。
あ、じゃあみんな元気で。
んじゃないんだ。あんな島にのんびりしていたくねえだけなんだから。
よーし、出発だ。
二人とも無事を祈っとるぞ。
It is I, Brass, the Lumpshun. Do you have time to spare? Let's talk a little before you go on an adventure with Ty, Pop, and the friends. I'd like to ask you a few questions if you don't mind.
Okay. Okay, heard about this. I barely know it. Though I'm in between never heard of it before and heard about it thanks to the anime on Facebook. I haven't really watched the anime, so... I have heard about it. Don't know much about it. Shush up. Okay. Dragon Quest game. Familiar with them. No. This is the first time I've ever really done anything with this kind of game. It looks like our time is up. Well now, these questions aren't the kind I usually ask, but thank you for taking the time to answer my little questionnaire. You have a kind heart and a strong spirit, so I'm sure you'll make a dependable ally for Daya. If you ever have the chance to visit Dermline Island, I'd love to hear stories about your adventures. May we meet again, Luminary Leader. And that was just a tutorial. Welcome back, Daisy. So you made it back from the Hero Dia's battle in one piece. From the look of things, that little journey has taught you a thing or two. I think it's time. Show me your true form. He's a female. Thank you very much. That hairstyle. Physics. Thank you. plane. That looks nice. Colored. Oh, Lord. Trying different things out. Orange goes well with blue. Second color. Match it for now. Hopefully I can change it. Okay, the face. That's the one selected. That one looked best. Eye color. Ah, pretty skin tone. Nice. Ooh, voices. I guess I'm calm. Yes, ma'am. I'm happy with my character. Magnificent. Now what comes next? Ah, yes. It's about time to introduce myself. Plunky Plinky Pow? Pinky! Set forth into the world of yesteryear. Okay. Ooh, rainbow jet. A multi-thrust bolt. And the lightning lance. Cool. Memories of the past,
Right.
Okay. The story has been unlocked since we finished the tutorial. But that's all the time I have for this episode. Thank you everybody so much for watching, and if you enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe to my channel, or share this video with a friend. Thank you, and have a nice day!